Two receivers to the far side. Back to pass goes T.J. Yates, looking to the near side to the left, and he's hit and dropped by Marcus Hyde in the backfield.